Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a 5-minute makeup tutorial on my sister and one of my best friends in the world, Celine G.
Hey guys, I'm honored.
Today we're gonna do a really beautiful sun-kissed glowy look, but Celine, tell us what you like.
I just like a really naturally defined face, light makeup, contoured, full brows, nude lip.
Let's get started. Before I start, I'm just gonna calm Celine's skin with our jade roller by going in an upward and outward motion. Now to give Celine glow without too much makeup, I'm going to use one pump of the GPD Prime Skin. If you're on the more dehydrated side, two pumps is beautiful to give you extra glow, but for someone who's oily like ourselves, one pump goes a very long way. Now because I know my sister so well, I know that pores can be a bit of a challenge, so I'm gonna come in with the GPD Foundation Stick in Natural. This is a full coverage stick that will conceal pores while giving the skin a beautiful mattified finish. Now, we G girls love our concealer because concealer can really brighten up the entire complexion and make you look like you've slept on a mountain in the fresh air. So I'm going to use the G Beauty Medium Peach Concealer, and like always, I'm going to extend the concealer out into the hairline for Celine, down the center of her face, on the eyelids to prep for eyeshadow, and around the nose where we tend to hold redness. You can see the concealer instantly makes the face look more awakened and gets rid of any blue or red undertones in the skin. Now I'm gonna come in with the Golden Glow Bronzer. This is the G Beauty Most Sheer Bronzer, and how it works is the more you apply, the darker it will be. It's actually one of my favorite eyeshadows, especially for Celine, who can handle a bit more of the warmer brown tones because her hair is more on the brunette side. But when I apply it on her eyes, it really brings out the beautiful tones in her eyes and also helps give the brows a bit more of a pop.
This was an amazing trick you taught me.
Good.
I use it every day now.
Celine's brows are a beautiful part of her face that need a little bit of extra TLC. I'm going to use 3 products to perfect Celine's brows. The Precision Eye Pencil to give more hair-like strokes into the brow, the Brow Highlighter to give her a lift to the eye area, and then the High Brow in Brunette Lights. This is a tinted brow gel with a little bit of extra fiber to give Celine more density and long-lasting hold. Next, I'm gonna come in with our Can't Live Without XLXL GBD Mascara. This is an amazing mascara to give extra volume and density to the lashes, and as my big sister, Celine always taught me to go under and over on the lashes to give as much fullness as possible. Now Celine has taught me this amazing trick with our Blush Beam Blush Stick. This is a really beautiful, creamy, rosy tone that works well in all skin tones. Instead of applying the blush after bronzer, we're gonna do it the other way around. We're gonna take the blush and actually go a little bit lower on the cheek while again working it into the cheekbone to give Celine more of a rosiness and glow to the skin as opposed to a concentrated cheek.
It also creates like a contour effect if you want to kind of give a little definition without doing a full contour.
Next, I'm gonna come in with the Golden Glow Bronzer on the opposite areas that I applied the concealer. We concealed the center of Celine's face to give a beautiful brightness, and we're now gonna take the bronzer and go in a 3-shape motion along the forehead, cheekbone, and jawline to give a soft contour and more definition to the face. I'm gonna add a little extra on the cheekbones, again to highlight and give some of that sun-kissed glow to the complexion. Fresh, bronzy, glowy.
Love it.
And now finishing the look with our favorite and best-selling nude lipstick, Ajithen. This is a beautiful, creamy, pinky nude that really moisturizes the lips and looks great for during the day, going to work, or later on at night with more of a smoky eye and extra lashes. Okay, Celine, there you go. Fast 5-minute makeup using all G Beauty mineral-based, beautifully glowing products, and you look amazing.